What's up, guys? Talia here again, and we are returning to Baby's Nightmare Circus. Today, we are going to be conquering, should say more like tonight, we are going to be conquering the hard way and Bonbon rules. If we get through those fast enough, we'll do whatever this third one is too, because then I'll have like even numbers for the next go around. I'm going to start off with Bonbon, just because the hard way is the same thing. Bonbon's game. If he's on the left, hold your light on. If he's on the right, flash your light. And if he's in the middle, turn it off. So, on, off, flash. Which means we're going to have another sticky key issue. Just what I love. On, right? On, off, flash. Yeah. He's getting real up close there. I did not like that at all. I lost. My sticky keys came on again. Ooh. Oh, fuck, I messed it up. Please quit going to the right side of the screen. Is he like walking on his hands? Obviously, he's not going to be scooting. What up, friend? God, he's creepy when he's up close. No. Off! I messed it up. I left that on way too much. On, off, flash. I knew I was gonna die too, and I still jumped. Dang it! Did good though. We got down to like, what was that, like 45 seconds left or something like that? Did good. Not too shabby. So we can obviously nail it this time around. I knew I died too. I don't know why I jumped. I fell for the cow. I see you. I hurt you. I thought he was walking up on my left. I messed it up again. I'm so used to flashing on that middle part. Just get it over with. Okay, so that must be the sound of him walking away then. Okay, game. We're gonna play that, huh? We're gonna let me know that I already failed. And then we're gonna, like, let me go a few seconds before you jump scare me. Okay. All right. Middle is off. Middle is off. On, off, flash. I have to remember that. Because I just. Minigreena screwed me up so bad, man. She scarred me. Not falling for you, Kyle. Still got it. See, I wanted to leave the light on the right side. Gets this crazy look in his eye. Sorry, I'm really focusing. Please don't let that mess it up. Sticky key for the win again. He's not really that great and terrifying looking from far away, but when he gets up close, man. Seconds, guys. Three, two, one. I know. Thank you. Thank you. Not bad. Aw, little bun bundle. Cool. See? Spawn it. It's like the pink version of it, isn't it? Oh, that's dumb. We'll do it because we're on the roll with these. We might as well do it. Okay. If she's on the left, we're flashing. She's on the right, it's off. Middle is on. So we're gonna remember it as foff. Do not use your light if she's not there. She will get you immediately. Isn't that what it said every other time, too? playing with me on this left side. She is all about the left. And I don't appreciate it because of those stupid keys. I guess it would be foe, wouldn't it, not boss? Off. Oh, she angry over there in that corner. She wasn't anywhere. This dog needs to go lay down because I can hear his clicking as I'm trying to listen and it's bugging the heck out of me. All right, we're gonna do it again. We did really good for her first one. Maybe the other ones didn't say immediately. It's like I gotta play catch up once the sticky keys mess everything up. I don't know if you can hear the beep in the recording. It just messed me up. I thought it did because right when I went to click my light off, that sticky key turned on. She's going to be the death of me, but I'm determined at this point. We get so close. We get down to like 40, 30 seconds. There's like no reason I shouldn't be able to get this. All right, we'll try one more time, and then we'll go to hard mode. And depending on which one I beat is the one either I leave off at or I beat both of them. We'll see. They're just stupid mistakes I'm making. That actually wasn't the cue I was waiting for. I've been listening to her feet instead. I somehow got lucked out because my flashlight wouldn't turn on. Sound she makes? I don't know. I messed it up. I flashed. So that weird pig noise thing has got to be, it's got to be a cue. I'm sorry, we get so close that at this point I have to beat it. So not the growl, but the pig sound. I was gonna say, I felt like it went forever without us doing anything. Might have left that on too long. How? for shift start, I'm not saying. Yes! Oh my god, only took like 30 fucking minutes! Fuck you, Bonnet, and fuck your golden head and everything it fucking stands for. Holy crap. That took so long. I was getting so pissed. The thing that made it hard or obnoxious was, obviously, we all know I have the sticky key issue. I've said it multiple times. But during the flashing, I had worked out a system. The problem became when, like, I would click it on and had to turn it off in the corner, you know, when he was over on the right-hand side, that I couldn't click it off because the sticky key thing came up. So I couldn't click off fast enough for it. So we'll give Hardway a go. This video is already going to take forever for me to edit. So, if I even edit, I might just say screw it. The whole damn 45-minute thing is going on there. Sorry. It's not responding. This one's definitely going to be a pain in the ass. I think this one's going to be the one that I can't have everything topped up to the max. I think it's going to have to be just like minimum boom, 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 boom all the way around. Yeah, see, she's getting low faster. But I guess I might as well keep her up before everybody starts going batshit crazy. But I guarantee I won't be able to keep them up this high all day long. There's no way. Why are the little biddies being so quiet, I wonder? Yep, definitely gonna be one of those nights. Okay, so she's going down faster than her music goes down. So are we focusing on Ballora and Baby tonight? Not so much the wind-up and these little brats? Because if that's the case, I'm going to do it like this. I probably had such a good system just going there and I just screwed it all up. Nobody's gonna get topped off tonight. Sorry, guys. I don't seem to have a flickering issue, though. Are these guys being jerks? I think Ballora's about to attack me. But it sounds like... Oh, yeah, somebody's rustling around. She's gotta be getting low. Think of like a generator or something to put on this. Like you went with an old school crank. Laura's mad. I'm coming, girl. Oh, I clicked on like recording screen. I hope that didn't stop it. Yep. And we'll get you up to about there. We'll get you to the same level. Baby's getting to the door there, so. Come on. Then, if she's not, I'm just gonna flash these guys just cause I know they're always up to no good. Wall fudge. Okay, so she's the base. We were at 5 a.m. What is with me tonight? I keep getting literally seconds from the end and dying. But we had a good system, I liked it. Stay halfway because that doesn't seem to be an issue. So we're going to start with Ballora again and just go in circles. Except for the babies, or the bitty babs. I don't think I really need to pay them much attention tonight. Wow, Or maybe just focus on these two, because I kind of get, I think I know. Oh no, I didn't charge her. Just done messing my stuff up. Because I think baby is a bass sound too. I hate Ballora. I hate that she was even next to me. I can't stand her. Little one-eye peeper too. Wonder if Scott Cawthon's gonna make a game with the Twisted Ones, though. I really wonder, because so far they look, the art for them looks amazing. To me, they do at least. Like the wolf, he'd be fun to have coming and biting your face off for sure. As the night progresses, it seems to drop a lot more. But I could just be making all this up, and it could all just be in my head. Who knows? Come on. Oh, the biddies are up now. It's about 1 a.m. is when they start their nonsense. Wait, no, I feel like the last one, they didn't start until like 3 a.m. Hi, baby. I'm coming, crab ass. There's just too many. Maybe there's like no specified cue for each one of them, because that was definitely talking. These are up now. Sneak over them. At least you don't have to leave your light on them as long as you did in the other nights. I feel like the other nights we had to sit there for a minute. Common boo thing. Yeah, hers is just dropping. Do you think I have enough time to get, like, wind him up a little bit and get to the back to the biddies? I'm gonna have to, at least to get it to. Checked on her, so she shouldn't be coming after me. But I could be wrong. I'm wrong about a lot of things. I mean, I made it to 5 a.m. and still died, so. I actually did that pretty fast, because she's not in the red for once. Wind-up toy's definitely in the red, though. For sure. And the biddies are back up. So we're going to be playing this game. Wind them up a little, go shut them up. Wind them up a little, go shut them up. They should have had, like, Anner peeking up there. Or at least get it to blue. They're not even up and in my face. They're just hanging out. Bass definitely has to be cranked. But I still feel like I was just back up in blue for a second. That way at least I know she won't plummet while I'm cranking this up. Oh, it's definitely taking longer now. Who do you think's gonna kill me first, baby or Ballora? Because I know baby's needing a turn next. Come on, we're at 5 a.m. You just gotta last a little bit. A little bit longer, Ballora. Work with me here. Baby, don't throw no temper tantrums. I should have stayed out of her tent. I should have stayed out of her tent and just said fuck it and stayed where I was. It's actually not that hard. It's not that hard at all. I don't know what's taking me. But I'm having such an game. Where to really start? I mean, can I like overcharge it? Because that'd be cool. I think I'm gonna go back to like my original order that I was doing them in when I started this one because it seemed to work really well. Oh, I hope I shined a light in there, but I don't think I really need to. Maybe that's what it was. Maybe that's why they didn't start flickering yet. It was because I was like already checking in on them before they could do anything. We'll find out. I said I'm just gonna hit circle, 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 circle. She didn't get me. Gotta stay focused. Got to think of the prize at the end. It's me going to bed. Finally. That's a lie. I have to edit this and then I'll go to bed. Because I would feel really bad giving you an hour long video of me just getting pissed at Bonnet. That would be pretty shitty of me. It's only 10 o'clock. Well, 11 o'clock. Not that bad. Alright. Well, I gave it a couple tries. I wanted to beat it for you for this episode, but I think getting Bon Bon and Bonnet out of the way was, and then, you know, I got to 5 a.m. two times on this one. I think that's good enough for now, because like I said, this video is always going to be a pain in the butt to edit, especially since I really don't know how to edit to begin with. So, I will conquer it, though, in my next video. So, thank you guys for all tuning in. Please hit like and subscribe and help me grow my channel, and I will see you guys next time.